Okay, I just want to say this. One of the things that the Story Water videos helped me to do was to become unattached and unresistant, to not resist things. And then I found myself that one of my biggest problems was becoming offended in my thoughts and identifying with those offenses to the slightest and smallest degree. I'm able to catch myself to the most minute micro sense of becoming offended. Tensed up, like, oh, I don't like what that person said, I don't like what they did, I don't like what they looked, to just becoming balanced and just let it pass by and just let the feelings flow through me and go away. It's just a total feeling of total freedom, man. Never felt that way before. I knew that I needed to get there, but to actually experience it. Wow. And things just gonna increase from there. So it's awesome. I can listen to anybody watch anything on YouTube now, and I realize, wow, all I gotta do is keep my focus on what's around me and just watch the thoughts go by and not to identify with them, not to give them no jurisdiction. Just observe them though. Not to try to stop them, just observe them. And then that makes way for new thoughts to come in that are revelatory, and that's the chain of command of where, if you ever listen to Winston Shrout, he'll tell you on his videos that your thoughts will become your servants. And as you think, so you reflect in your world. So, yeah. Awesome.